एवरीवन गुड इवनिंग, दिस इज़ गोइंग टू बी अ वेरी स्मॉल ब्लॉग एंड इन दिस ब्लॉग आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर एन ऐप विच इज़ बेसिकली स्मॉल लाइट इन योर फोन बट हैवियर ऑन कॉन्टेंट. नाउ दिस पर्टिकुलर ऐप इज बेसिकली फॉर ऑल रीडिंग एंथुजियास्ट हु लव टू रीड, हु लाइक to read on various topics and always in the go and who feels some kind of digital book that can light your pocket and your bag as well and you can focus on. This is a good opportunity. Now the app I am talking about is AnyBooks. I have couple of days back I have done a video on that but due to some issues that could not go up. So I'll describe that book and that's a basically a small application which you can utilize for your utilization purpose and you can use any kind of books, genre, apps, stories, you can read any kind of books. Yeah, and you can search any particular author, almost books you will get it. And that's a good app because that you can carry in your phone. You, if you have multiple devices, you can have multiple phone devices installed or the primary device which you use for. And I'm been using that app for so long and I'm using that app for a very long time and I believe that is helping me in terms of understanding, in terms of reading, marking my notes, marking my bookmarks and marking the stories. So if you love to read but don't know where to start, or if you love to read but don't know how to build that habit, or if you're just beginning to start reading and don't know and you're not sure about investing so much of money on the books and buying and stuff and all because you don't know whether it will stay back with you or it will go up, I will say if you're comfortable with the e-books or digital copy, just go ahead, because it's like it does not consume your internet. So it's basically when you like a book and you download it, so it's available in your bookshelf. So even if you don't have internet, you can still open the app and you can still read the books. You can make it your own. So that's basically an easy and simple idea of running the whole thing and making the application run and the application to go. Things are pretty small. You see, you need to build something out of it. Your lockdown and boredom, it's not something that you want to build today and then you want to leave it tomorrow. So build that habit, loving books and doing friendship with books and getting that knowledge that you need, and that will give you everything in return and nothing the books will ask you. So that's basically the ideal way of doing it so that you can enjoy it to your purpose. To second most important thing is people who are struggling to in English language, or people who are struggling for that spoken English or fluent English, people hide themselves. This is your chance that you can build. You can read the book or you can put your headset and you can listen the audio play. So what happens is when you start listening, you will start getting a lot of words. So you will start getting the way to form the words. Now initially if you face issue, the ideal scenario is read something and when you get the words, try to form the words and try to form the sentence. Take the words, form the sentence and you will get to know. That's a good way to build something, and then this also helps you build your language platform. So do check out the app. The link will be in the description. They have got their Facebook page up and running. You can download the app from their Facebook page or from Google Play Store. If you're an Android user, if you're an iOS user, you can always download from the from an app store and you can utilize it. So that's how things will be working out, and that's all for today's blog. I hope you will like it and love it. This is a very sweet application. I'll put the link, I'll put the details on the blog. and you can read it out, and you can find out all the links, and you can check it out on there. That's all for today. Thank you very much for watching today's vlog. Bye bye, namaste, and sorry, there is nothing much content that is coming these days. I wanted to give this a quick tour kind of thing and a small evolution, and then I will bring up the whole way of explaining, a self-explanatory video on how you can install that app and how you can use that app. That I will give you in the next vlog. Thanks very much.